Question number 9. In question number 9, we have to find how many 25 paise coins will make from 6 rupees and 25 paise. Fine. As we have learned, we have to find 25 paise coins from 6 rupees and 25 paise. To get 25 paise coins, first we convert the following amount into paise. How to convert? We remove the coin and we will get 625 paise. Fine. Then we have to find number of 25 paise coins. So what we'll do, we will divide 625 paise by 25, as we have learned. So let's divide. 625 divided by 25. So we'll count the table of 25. So we can take two digits. 25 to the 50, then we subtract, then 2 0 2, 6 minus 5 1, then 5 is remaining. We bring down the next digit and this number become 125. Then again we will count the table of 25 for how many times that we can get 125. So 25 5 is 125. Fine. That means we can make 25 coins of 25 paise. So this is our answer, 25 coins. So this is our answer. Fine. On the same way, you can solve the remaining questions.